So in the previous lectures, we have all discussed about the problems based on sine and cosine rule, right? So in this lecture, we are going to discuss about the problems based on projection rule. Okay, let us take the first sum. In any triangle ABC, if B cos square C by 2 plus C cos square B by 2 equals to 3A by 2, then prove that B, A, C are in AP. Now, we have been given B cos square C by 2 plus C cos square B by 2 equals to 3A by 2. Now, let me just cross multiply this 2. So, we are getting 2 cos square C by 2 over here and 2 cos square B by 2 over here, which is equals to 3A. Now, from the sum formula, 2 cos square C by 2 can be written as 1 plus cos C, and 2 cos square B by 2 can be written as 1 plus cos B, which is equals to 3A. If I multiply, what we are going to get? B plus C, B cos C plus C cos B, which is equals to 3A. Now, B cos C plus C cos B, from the projection rule, we will say that it is nothing but your A. B plus C plus A equals to 3A. So that implies B plus C will be equals to 2A, which is that B, A, C are in AP. Proved. Is it clear to all of you? So our second problem based on projection rule is, prove that A plus B plus C into cos A plus cos B plus cos C equals to 2 times A cos square A by 2 plus B cos square B by 2 plus C cos square C by 2. Is it clear? Now, let me start with the left hand side. And simply we are multiplying, we are going to get, I am simply multiplying A plus B plus C with cos A plus cos B plus cos C. So we are getting plus A cos B plus B cos B plus C cos B plus A cos C plus B cos C plus C cos C. Is it clear? Now, B cos A and A cos B, we are taking it in one bracket. B cos A plus A cos B, we are taking in one bracket. C cos A and A cos C, we are taking it in another bracket. Then C cos B and B cos C, we are taking it in another bracket. Okay, and we are left with A cos A, B cos B, C cos C. Now, from the projection rule, B cos A plus A cos B is nothing but your C. C cos A plus A cos C is nothing but your B. And C cos B plus B cos C is nothing but your A. And the rest, A cos A, B cos B, and C cos C is left. E and C cos C in one bracket, and taking C common, so we are getting 1 plus cos C. Similarly, B plus B cos B, we are taking B common, so we are left with 1 plus cos B. And from A plus A cross A, we are taking A common, so we are left with 1 plus cos A, right? So now, 1 plus cos C can be written as 2 cos square C by 2, 2 cos square B by 2, and this one is 2 cos square A by 2. Am I correct? Now you please take a cos square a by 2, b cos square b by 2, and c cos square c by 2, which is nothing but your right hand side. Is it clear to all of you? Have you understood this problem? So have you understood the two problems that I've shown you on projection rule? Is it clear?